was going to come out and say something offensive because, you know, every year there's always like some butthurt fuck on Facebook or somewhere that complains about some band saying something stupid. But I'm offensive enough, and looking at these four mooks playing the shit music is pretty offensive also. So, the song is called Backtrack.
Thank you.
try not to have a heart attack. I was trying to lose some weight for the show. I only gained about 10 pounds. So, my goal was to become a DILF. That didn't work. Then I settled for a GILF. That shit didn't work. So now I settled for what do you call a great grandfather? GILF. A GILF. A GILF. All right. Thank you. Yeah. Song's called Used to It. No, it's not? All right. Now Used to It. Yeah. Goes out to one of my oldest friends, a New York hardcore original, James Drescher, Jimmy Gestapo. Can you turn these lights lower? I'm in a romantic mood. I feel like a guinea pig or some shit. But that's not an Italian joke. I'm Italian. I don't want to offend anybody. Italian lives matter. All right. This one's called Can't Get Around It. What's with the fancy towel? I didn't get one. You got a towel too, Rich? You got a towel? Joe, where's Myron and Carl's towel?
You could have grabbed the towel. They were back there.
Get out of here.
Could have just grabbed one.
Toga!
It ain't gonna fit around my waist.
I'm so jealous of my towel.
It's called Fool's Die. I want real towels next year that fit me. At least above, like, 52 or something. All right, go. Say what? Talk a little bit. I got nothing to say. All right. This song is about when you're walking through Target or some shit, and you smell something funny. And you turn around, you see a hot girl walking by, and you're like, no, that can't be her. This is called Crop Duster. Crop Duster. The hot girls do it too. They told me to talk. Saying now, I tried to get Carl to come out on a cross, or at least carry the cross. He looks. What happened? All right. This song is called Wisdom. Goes out to Joe Hardcore, who always puts on his greats. Actually, Telltale goes out to Joe too, but this goes out to Joe because there's an infinite wisdom. He decided to pay us by the pound. So we're making out like motherfuckers, except for this guy bringing the average down. Next year, we need a fat guy next year. Joe, Jason, where are you? Jay, Jason Patton, you're playing, next year you're playing bass. We're holding you to that deal. Song's called Wisdom.
I'm not too late. Say it's hard to keep a good man.
years, and I still can't remember the words to that fucking song. Hey, Jennifer, I swear to God, I listened to it on the way here in the car. Just in it. Fuck! 30 years, I still can't remember that fucking thing. Fuck. Sorry about that. Song's called New Release. Thank you. Next time I'll get the guys from Wisdom and Chains to do that song. Fuck me, man. Fuck. Song's called Cheap Thrills. Song's called What I Want. We'll be right back. This is our last two. This goes out to my friend Jody, who's not here tonight. She got in a car accident on the way here. Toby, Charlie, Ray, JC. Too many to mention. It's called Brightside. I want a guest vocalist on this. I'd be honored if Joe Hardcore come up here for this. Oh. It's our last one. Goes out to Joe and the crew from This Is Hardcore. We look forward to coming out here every day, every year. Not every day, I'll kill myself. My commute's bad enough.
Check.
Like I said, this is the last song. Thanks a lot for coming down. Sorry for fucking up that song. I do it every year. Might as well keep it going. This song is called, what's it called, Joe? What do you think? That's it.
Not behind my back, slacking your throne. Can't you keep your mask shut? What do I have to do to get you on my back? And keep you away when you don't even listen to a nerd on Arthur. Let's do a thing that I said. Every moment in my life, we're on a beat.